Hello YouTube, it's been a while since I posted a video, so I figured I'd give it a shot with the FIFA 12 demo. You know, pretty fun. Not really a big fan of soccer and I kind of suck at it, but, you know, give it a shot. Like seriously, I am terrible at this game, so like, if anyone actually watches this video, like, don't hate. It's not gonna be a good game to watch.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
Yeah, definitely beginner. Yeah, that. I don't even watch soccer. Crap. I have a friend who's a big fan of Barcelona, so I'll pick that.
Welcome to the FIFA 12 interactive tutorial. In this year's game, defending is very different with the addition of tactical defending.
So we're going to run you through some drills
to teach you the basics. First, we'll teach you how to tackle in FIFA 12. For this drill, move your
truck,
shit,
this guy.
Ball, and when you're in a good position, press the standing tackle button to attempt to dispossess the dribbler. To complete this drill, chase down the dribbler with your player. When you get close enough to him, press the sliding tackle button and gain possession of the ball. Be careful
crap.
Tackles from behind them.
Come back! No! Oh yeah, goaltending. Alright, this time for real. Oh yeah! He just gets it anyway. Aww. Get back here, sir. Damn it. The quality. Yep. Alright, this time, for real. I'm not even kidding. Yeah! Goal!
To be successful defending the dribble, you will need to put yourself in a good position to tackle. Hold the jockey button to both face the dribbler and to control your speed. Jockey the dribbler in a good goal position for six seconds to complete the drill.
Yeah.
If the dribbler is moving fast, you will need to keep up while jockeying. Hold both jockey and sprint buttons down to jockey the dribbler at higher speeds.
That makes sense.
To complete the drill, stay in a good goal side defensive position for 6 seconds using the running jockey.
Oh shit. Oh well, not gonna complain. Darn. Yeah.
Hold the contain button to automatically jockey the dribbler from a few yards away. You can change the distance that you jockey the dribbler by moving the left stick towards or away from the dribbler. Contain the dribbler for 6 seconds to complete the drill.
Oh, that was a bad shot. Wait, wait, wait. Yeah.
You can ask a teammate to contain the dribbler while you mark another player or keep your shape. Have your teammate contain the dribbler for 6 seconds to complete the drill. If you call a teammate to contain the dribbler, while your control player is containing him, your teammate will double the dribbler to take away a second option.
Sure, whatever.
To give your opponent a small tug when chasing him, or a shoulder challenge when beside him, press the standing tackle button. You can use this to slow the dribbler to catch
up.
Hey,
asshole, my ball. Ow.
Take a bad touch.
No, don't shoot the ball.
The referee may call a
complete
this drill, push or pull the dribbler, and gain possession of the ball.
My ball. My ball. Mine. What? Oh, I did it. Sweet. Look at that. Master FIFA player over here. Yeah. Yeah. Sounds cool. I like being home. Barcelona, and I don't know. Malin? Milan? I don't even know. Be Arsenal. Sounds about right. Oh, I'm gonna screw your shit up. Right here. Oh, fuck my life. Ouch. You're not winning like... Oh, shit, you kicked that ball apart. Alright, this time, for real. Fuck the game, I'm gonna beat you right here. 1v1. Oh, shit, no, that was terrible. Oh, shit.
Boot that shit!
Oh. Alright. Danny. Oh, crap. Alright, last time. For real.
Oh! Wait!
Goal! Yeah! Alright, let's actually, play the game here.
Everybody, welcome to the match. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith sitting alongside me.
Looking
forward to this.
Alright. Go fuck your shit up right here.
Arsenal kicked off.
Woohoo!
Today, Barcelona against Arsenal. With all the balls kicked. Can you split them, these two teams?
Aww.
We might be about to see.
Hey, red guy. Get over here.
This point, but something happens once.
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. Passed it.
A good feel. Early on, a good team.
Run!
Surely!
Oh, 3-1. Goal!
Super goal!
Yeah!
After the goal, we've opened the scoring here.
Alright, not too bad this.
Cesc Fabregas.
Oh, I'm done. Wait,
Cesc Fabregas. He's got the ground to get the ball sliding in.
Yeah.
For it to slid into the tackle. Iniesta. Well, they want it offside, they've got it. Must have been pretty close, this.
Yeah, you do have to take a chance when you play that kind of game, but they're confident in the way that they're regimented at the back.
Oh, there could be a problem.
Tackle.
Yeah.
He's taken it away there with a good tackle. He's
got him. Get out of here.
Tackle. Now the clearance.
Oh, that ball's out.
That's relieved some of the pressure as the defender clears his line.
That's depressing.
Arsenal do take the throw.
Darn.
This is a great sight. A really gifted attacker.
Oh, nice catch.
Too near to the keeper.
Yeah, catch.
Not quite sure how he reached that. Reaching up to slide
in.
And then still get the ball away, even though it was bouncing up.
Iniesta. Oh,
Liverpool.
Yeah.
Offside given.
God damn it. Wait, that little bit of a margin? Come on. It's like depressing. He's gone, too. Yeah. Oh, he got it.
Here's Fabregas.
My ball.
They've got the ball back, Barcelona. Now,
throwing it from here. Can't be offsides from here. It's impossible.
Now.
Oh, snap. Oh,
get it!
Oh, that was no...
It's a rare miss from him.
That's sad.
Yeah, left his eye tip. You don't often see that. We all expected a goal there.
Well, shut up. You all miss.
Now Fabregas. Barcelona. Giving away this free kick. Once again, to open up the opposition.
Did I like headbutt the guy by accident? That's pretty boss if I did.
Very good save.
Oh. Oh. Too good.
Oh. David Villa. Could be deadly from this sort of
situation. Yeah. Look at that. You're screwed. You're done. No. That's depressing.
Who is
that?
More than a club.
Yeah.
It's almost a political statement, isn't it, every time they step out?
Well, it is, Martin. One of those clubs that conjures up wonderful memories and traditions.
Yeah, political statement.
In the greatest possible way, Barcelona.
That's how badass my team is.
I was trying to
that's probably going to be offside.
Here until the tackle came in.
Wait.
Here's the chance.
Oh my god, that's twice now. That's like the only way I can score in this game. So I can't, like, make a shot from there because he just, like, blocks it. So, you know, they're actually pretty good here.
Did you see TK when he was in England? Alan is a player.
I have no idea how to do that, like, sexy backwards bicycle kick shit. So I have to, like, pass it, like, at the goal line. Oh, I reckon he's kicking out.
Oh, that's... His top man here, though.
That's it. No, damn it.
Oh, no. There's the slide challenge.
Nope.
Now they can go forward, having won the ball. And it's Xavi. Half time then, and Barcelona with their noses in front.
Yeah.
Well, it's a real icebreaker, isn't it, for a team to score an early goal. And they got one here, and certainly looked much warmer in their performance since then.
Yeah, and I thought they needed that little bit of confidence because they came into the game not in the best of form. They built on an early goal.
Here we go.
In with a chance.
Damn it.
He's going to shoot.
Oh, no. Sad face. Over here. I screwed your shit up. Oh, wow, that was nice. Okay, you, I'm going to screw your shit up. All right, you. No, stop. Stop doing this. Stop being good. Be bad. Screw up. Hey, screw up.
Yeah, he screwed up. Advantage given to Arsenal.
No. Damn it. Wow, that was just terrible.
Could get his cross in now.
Where are you even going? You're going out of bounds.
He's really whipped it into the middle.
Yeah, that. Took my ass. It's like walking out of bounds.
Attacking now coming from Barcelona, and it's broken down straight away.
No.
All that potential is gone.
Darn.
Now here against Barcelona. Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around.
I'll block this with my head right here. No. Please get that. I was going to say.
Gratefully keeps that in his grasp.
That would have been depressing. I would have killed myself. That would have been the end of the video. Wait. Oh, that was lucky. Oh, no, it wasn't. Never mind.
Andre Arshavi.
Woohoo! Darn.
Robin Van Persie.
Darn.
Back to him again.
What's going on?
Sliding challenge.
Yeah, sliding.
That will be a free kick again.
God damn it. They give you the option to slide, and then when you get the ball out, it's like a foul. It's a free kick.
Good
room here. Oh, that's a problem.
Here's a chance for Arsenal. What a chance to be level in the match.
There it was, and it's a chance squandered. It's
Brood
a
it. Poor miss from here. Get out of here. Oh my god, it actually went towards someone. That's like scary.
Good defensive
my ball.
Play as the danger was mounting in his step.
No, get your ass back here. What was he doing there? I am going to screw you up, sir. Fist fight. Barcelona versus Arsenal.
Sergio Busquets.
Oh shit, nope, not going that way. Yeah! Got duped. Oh shit, oh! Aww.
Defender tidies that up. Shot. Looking to reach the ball.
Yeah,
with
that play would have been illegal.
Trying now to get back to at least level terms.
No, wait, get your ass back here. I am not done.
That'd be my fault.
Oh shit, did you spin me out? Come on, do that. No, whoa, buddy.
Terrific goalkeeping.
Oh shit.
He was in the clear, the striker.
Yeah.
That can win you titles, win you silverware.
Well, it's certainly dirty races for us here.
Victor Valdez, the goalkeeper has been more than equal to it.
All right, let's do this. We're scoring again.
Oh, it has to be.
Has to be the best. Yes. Yes. Yes! Quality!
Doubled his money here with two great goals.
Oh, he is probably not very amused.
Now it's 2-0.
Yeah, 2-0.
Yes, Fabregas.
You can tell it's British because he didn't say 0, he said 0.
On the clock.
What's this just like? A thing. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, maybe you do. Wait, get out of here. Oh, yeah. Blocked. No.
That's a penalty desperately for Arsenal.
Yeah, what the hell? Oh, he's about to get a bunch of him in the face. eyes. Oh, fuck this shit. I know.
Defender knows what's coming. It's the red card.
Red card.
Got to readjust the team now.
Just giving his fellow defenders an awful lot of work to do now.
That's Queen. How is that a red card? Oh, I got this. Got this. Dun 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 dun. Yeah, see, I got it.
Well, he's a hero, isn't he? And rightly so.
Get that ball out of here.
It's all over.
Yeah, we won.
There is the final whistle.
Woohoo!
Well, as they say, a win is a win, Alan, even in a friendly like today.
Winning is a wonderful habit, whether it's a friendly, cup, league, whatever. They've done that here.
Yeah.
Yet again, a fantastic game of football. I hope you've enjoyed it. I'm sure you have. I certainly have. Until the next time. This is Martin Tyler wishing you well and saying a very goodbye to you all.
Yeah. See, no, wait. No, that's not even what you're going after. Oh, here we go. Wait, wait. I'm going to screw this guy up right here. Oh. Oh. Oh, sexy. Yeah, and with that, I'm gonna wrap up this video. See you later. Oh shit! Damn, he went kick that out of the arena. That's not even like reasonable. That's like ridiculous. Well, anyway, I'm gonna wrap it up. Yep. See you maybe some other time, YouTube. Derp. Yeah, quality.